outside in the basement.
That's interesting. They're doing a very dumb thing in the whole life of Love's
videos.
I'm doing my homework. So I'm gonna be doing only
one assignment, so
it's not a worry, guys.
It's just one assignment.
Assignment reading on March 17th. In a Philippines, guys, it's on March 17th. It's 17th, but for you Americans, it's on March 16th. But I'm here
in the Philippines.
Read page 193 and answer 193. It is. 193. Yeah. So, where is this anyway? Book card? 194.
What is this?
I can't even do my homework with myself. The guys, giveaway of these. I checked out. Check out the video. It's a giveaway. And this is gonna be short assignment. But more than 2 minutes. Okay, I need a pencil. Oops. So read. Okay, I'm gonna read this. Are you need him? And then, well, I need to read school. I want to read school. I read a book card, but I did. Book number is 417, The Frog Prince. Name, Patrick. Arlene, the Mel Show, Day 2. Cambini, Great Star, 2015, 2001.
That means.
July 14, 2012. Which is like so many years ago. And then due date 7/18/12, aka July. July 18, 2012, of course. Okay, what is the title of the book that was borrowed? What is the title of the book that? So I'm just gonna answer it in my notebook. In my notebook. I don't like Barbie. Okay. Okay. Very light. Homework. I'm not sure about this. So it's homework. Okay. What I need is to answer this. What is the title of the book that was borrowed? It was called The Frog Prince. The Frog Prince, right there. The Frog. What's your name, person? I like person. Because, duh, I'm grade 2. too. Who is the otter?
I forgot.
Brothers Grimm. The trees. When was the book borrowed? 7?
It's gonna be.
Just how many nights I've been thinking of you. 0, 0. I thought you were the one. This is. July 14, 2012. Okay, number 4 question. When was the book returned? 18, 12, or remember very much, it was 18, 12. I need to check it, guys. I don't care. July 18, 2012. Number 1.
That's how adjectives take the books.
Number 5. Who borrowed a book? Arlene Dalmachian. Arlene Dalmachian.
Wait, am I sure that this is actually the page? Yep, it is. So, oh yeah, it is, because there's single contents here, and we were in single contents. So now we're in the next one.
Arlene Dalmachian. Number 6. To which grade and section does the borrower belong?
Grade 2, like me, but of course I'm older. Of course, I'm 8 years old.
Actually, he is older.
Because, like, this is grade 2 in 2012. I'm grade 2 in 2017.
Anyway, grade 2, that can be.
I forgot to write a lot.
Number 7,
up to 8, that's good.
What is the book's number?
117.
Number 8, aka the last one.
So happy.
8, what is the name of the school library? Bayanihan Bayanihan Elementary School Library.
Done.
These are my answers. Number 1.
The question was,
who is the title? What is the title of the book that was borrowed?
No, just the Frog Prince.
Who is the author? Brothers Grimm. When was the book returned? July 14, 2012. When was the book borrowed? July 14, 2012. When was the book returned? July 18th, 2012. To which grade section does the book, who borrowed the book? Arlene Dalmachian. Hello, matching the pizza. To which grade section does the borrower belong? Grade 2, La Cambini. What
What is the book's number for number 17? What is the name of the school library by a Nihon Elementary School Library? Hope you enjoyed the video.